journey will take 4 days of good weather, 30 nautical miles to Lake Ontario, and then 30 more across the lake to the U.S. of A.
Now, 65 miles further on is rendezvous number one at a farm just outside of Franklinville, New York. On day two, we're going to Pennsylvania and across the Appalachian Mountains, 120 miles to rendezvous number two. On day three, we fly over Maryland, just east of Baltimore, and then south across the Potomac to the lowlands of Virginia. On day four, we go along the lower Chesapeake Bay to the little town of New Hope. From there, it's just 10 more miles to Valhalla. How are they doing?
They're panning really hard after 20 miles. I really don't think they can go 150 miles a day.
Well, they've got it in them somewhere. I mean, the wild ones, they go 1,000 miles at a shot. They're a little thinner afterwards, but...
I think we gotta go earlier than that. 2 days weather cushion isn't gonna be enough. I say we get out of here in like the 22nd.
Good idea. Barry and I are gonna get the camping equipment Wednesday, right? And, oh, we gotta leave on a boat.
The GPS and the radios are due tomorrow.
October the 22nd.
Yes. 22nd.
Okay, Amy, we've only got 1 week left to whip them into shape, so that means we gotta push them to the limit. Now, the wild ones, they average 5-6 flight hours a day. So that means we've gotta get ours up to 4, and then I think we'll be all right. But you've gotta be the leader. You're the one who's gotta be tough on them. So we can't let up, because, you know, the wild ones are already heading south.